Hi everyone, my name is Durgesh Shukla and I am an office administration trainer at ICICI Foundation. In this video, we would look at how to book a cab.
So for that, you will have to select the option of cab. Again, you will get the option to select rental or airport transfer. So right now I want to select or book under airport transfer. Here you will get the option you want the cab from the airport or to the airport. So right now I need to the airport. I have to book for that. So here I'm going to select the location of the pickup, that is in Subhanpura, and to Vadodara airport. And the date is of 10th of November. As the flight is of 7 a.m., I'll select or I'll book the cab for 5:30 a.m. Again, I will click on the search cab. You will get the various options of cab and you can choose any of the cab according to your convenience and your requirement. You will get the option of hatchback, sedan, SUV. So right now I am going with the hatchback as there is only one person who is going to travel. I'll click on book now. Again, you will get the option to review your bookings. So I'll check all the details that I have mentioned is correct or not. The pickup time, the pickup point, to, and the amount is of 839. Right now, I will have to pay 168 rupees of advance amount, or I can make the full payment right now. Here are some important notes that is written. So you have to take a look on this important note. Here they are informing you the advantages that they are giving you. Now I have to mention the traveler's detail. So I cannot make any changes in the contact details. So mail ID and the mobile number would be mine. Whatever the details I will receive, I will just share it with my manager. Here I have to select the person who is traveling and write down the name. So I have mentioned the name of the traveler. I will click on proceed to payment. Here I will have the various options that I can choose any one of them as per my convenience. So I am selecting here net banking. I'll select my bank and click on pay now. And I'll make the payment through internet banking. So this way you can book the cab.
Thank you so much for watching this video. We'll meet in next video. Till then, keep learning and stay safe.